Oh, would you look at that? Just look at that.
And then you turn it over your body, and you let your hand cover up in the air. And you can just go round and round.
I do want to
flip. Yeah.
Watch this one.
That was a mean pose, dude. That was awesome.
Press your stomach out toward your spinal cord, rounding your back, pressing it out. Inhaling, bringing it forward, bring your chest right between your arms, pressing all the way out. Exhaling, coming back, pressing your belly button all over your spine. Inhaling, coming forward, exhaling out, moving as slow or as fast as your body tells you. Through your abdomen, lifting your feet up a little bit. Nice inhale, lowering your arms. Inhaling, coming all the way up. Exhaling all the way forward. Rolling up nice and slowly. Inhaling, exhaling, flex your shoulders. Inhaling, arms right back up into the air. Down, lowering your body about 45 degree position as you inhale and relax up. Just take a few breaths here. Inhale, coming straight up. Exhale, all the way up. Roll it nice and smooth. Your hips forward, letting your knees come down. Bringing your feet up closer under your back. Just letting your knees come down. Chest forward. Looking back. Just gonna go ahead and bend your elbows a little bit, bringing your hips up. Your bottom, leaving your elbows where they are, and bringing your feet just right up. Feeling your chest out straight and strong. Go ahead and reach for your feet.
Yeah, you're ahead of me.
Woo! Exhale, letting go, bringing your hands up. Feet right up under your bum. Just go ahead and lift your hips up. And if you feel comfortable, go ahead and take your right leg, shift your weight to your left foot. Take your right leg straight out. Butt down first.
Jen.
Take a minute.
He's already down there.
Inhaling, come right Jen. Back up.
Jen.
Grounded. Weight on the right side. Lifting your left foot straight out, pointing it out. Inhaling up.
Mommy!
Coming all the way down. Go ahead and bring your hips down, grab your knees, give yourself a great big hug. Go ahead and rock on your feet. You might want to scoot back on your rock though, it's a little dangerous. Go ahead and pop all the way up, rolling up nice and slow like little roly polies. Relaxing the shoulders. Shaking the feet out, shaking the body out.
Jen! Darling!
When you're ready, we're gonna go ahead and shift your weight to our left foot.
Mommy!
Inhale, we're gonna put your left hand out also and hold an imaginary bar. Take your right knee up and hold it. Do a few ankle rotations, about five with your breath. In the opposite direction. Focus on something right in front of you that is not moving.
Jump into the sunset.
No. And then you go ahead and move to your knee. Opposite direction, nice and slow. And on both our magical bars, go for the hip. Down, back to center. Ground down, a little rocking back and forth, right? Tigers and tiger toes. Shift the weight to the right foot. Inhale that left knee out, ankle twists. Opposite direction. There we go. Go for the knee. Exhaling it out, shake it out, ground down, maybe even step back a notch.
No, I like it on the edge.
Okay, living on the edge. Right. Okay, don't sit. Ready, going back to the left side. Okay. On the left side, looking at the right knee. Inhaling, we're going to do a nice cross side hug.
Over, okay.
Go ahead and just grab the knee. And bring your shoulder, your left knee up, and look this way. Exhale the other arm all the way out.
Oh, that feels good. Oh,
right
awesome.
Though? Shake it out. Come to the other side. We're not on such like unstable ground. You can do each position for as long as your body craves, you know what I mean? First for the knee. First for the knee. You gotta get that initial stretch. Crossways. Right chest to left shoulder. In there, let it come out your butt, exhale all the way down. Have your right hand. golden thread, that golden rod is holding you up nice and strong to the universe. Connecting to that gold center we have, magnetizing in the middle of the earth. Settling down, I'll be in the universe in any form, all the way down, giving thanks. Body desires. We're going to shift over onto the left foot. Inhaling, always crossing and hugging. It's like when you shake somebody's hand, that's the first thing you do. Right here, foot to the ankle, and if that feels good, inhaling and exhaling, taking a few breaths here, feel centered, go ahead and move your foot to your knee, inhaling and exhaling, holding it there for a few breaths. The magic number is 5, if you can hold a pose for 5 breaths, you can move to the next pose. So when you're ready, exhaling your foot right into the groin, pelvic, high thigh. Beautiful. Inhaling, reaching up. Exhaling, bending the hips forward, bending your knee. All the way down. Don't even worry. Go ahead and sit like square. We're gonna have your ankle and your knee like the angle, and your other ankle and knee lined up. Bum, bringing the feet up forward. Facing in the opposite direction. Foot to knee, knee to foot. You'll feel it like right here, no?
Yeah.
Take a nice deep inhale and reaching up. Exhaling just a little bit forward. You can really feel what I'm talking about. Kick the feet right out, you got it. Inhaling up, exhaling all the way forward, bringing your head to your knees. As close as you can. Rolling up nice and slow, inhaling, bringing the arms over your head. We're gonna take Savasana for just a moment. Magic of stars, we're gonna completely connect with this beautiful land that we're on. Shake your arms out in any most comfortable position. Thumbs to your heart. Exhale forward. Namaste. And thank you. That's phenomenal, baby. Short little sesh, you know?
That was awesome. And I want to thank you for letting me get on rock.
No, fuck, that is the
yoga
only
mats,
way.
Man. The first time I did yoga, I got there and rock in the middle of the most beautiful place in the world with my best friend's girl. It was fucking amazing, dude.
Right, though?
Oh, I'm in the woods, dude. I feel so sensitive right now. Like, the wind, I can feel it.
Through you, huh?
Smell.
Teaching yoga for a year in a studio, like even though it was in Costa Rica and I had an ocean view, whatever, it was like,
right. Sure,
there's a mirror
like in
and a bamboo
downtown
floor, right?
Mirrors.
No, exactly.
Shit, yeah.
And so I'm like, and everybody's telling me about these waterfalls and these tours, and I'm like, yeah, I want to fucking go, I want to see this shit, and I'm stuck in this fucking box. So one day she fired me, and I'm like, oh, she's like, you're not a light worker, like, you go in dark places. I'm like, I am a light worker, and I go in the darkest of dark fucking places, you bet your ass. Yes, that's me, I'm sorry, we don't mesh well. So, like, I was like, what am I gonna do? What the fuck am I gonna do? So I went out to this little waterfall nobody knew about. I didn't even tell anybody, except for this girl Laura I worked with at the studio. And I'm like, I'm not back in 3 hours. Like, something got me, right? And I just went on an adventure and climbing around. And I was just like, oh, this is fucking phenomenal. And I saw this fern on this rock. And I just, like, sat with it. And I found myself in this position. But 2 hours later, just doing phenomenal yoga positions, and when I was like, namaste, like, wow, I was like, that's it.
Yeah.
Take people here, like, what am I doing in a yoga studio? Do this so I learn, go back to my roots, you know? It's like, now you are fully your own yoga teacher. You can do all these in any way, shape, or form. You can do magic. There's so many possibilities.
I get, just the feeling, like you get to, like, here, and then up, and then
yoga in the simplest terms means to join. You connect your minds, mind, body, soul, spirit, environment.
I'm a little scared to get that shit all lined up.
It's okay.
I don't know.
Do something every day you're afraid of, dude.
Hey, do something every day that makes you scared.